cruelty. Such humiliation. Oh, my poor sweet lordling should have died a true death. As the first of the demigods to die. As a martyr to destined death. But why must it yet bring such disgrace? A scion of the golden bough, sentenced to live in death. How could such a thing come to be? Oh my.
There you are. I knew you would come. What is it you intend? To deny us and our ways, like the dogmatic brutes of the Golden Order? You are an odd one. I am the guardian of those who live in death. They call me a foul and rotten witch. Yet you still wish to be held by me? Have you ever seen a Hallowbrand? When the first of the demigods died, his flesh was marked with the half-wheel wound of the centipede. Godwin's Hallowbrand has since been recovered at the Round Table Hold. But there is another Hallowbrand out there somewhere, and I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. When Godwin died, a Hallowbrand scored his flesh, but another exists. Another mark in the shape of the half-wheel wound of the centipede. And I must find it before the time comes we receive our Lord. My hands will be dirtied once more by the deed. Will you still let me hold you, even then? This is the other Hallowbrand. How did you... Oh, my utmost thanks. With this, Godwin can take his rightful place as first of the dead and claim a second, illustrious life. You are my, our, true champion. And though I can't be of any use to you, can I hold you tight? If only for a moment. I will soon lay with Godwin, and it will surely stir within me the new life of the Golden Prince and first dead of the demigods as the rune of those who live in death. Please, do one thing for me. Brandish this child, my rune, and take for yourself the throne. Stay the persecution of those who live in death by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with Godwin to conceive. Brandish my rune. Stay the persecution by becoming our Elden Lord. I will soon lay with to conceive. Brandish stay that I become.
I took you. No matter, lay out your own.